Hi guys, Dan's Dollars here. A very good morning to you all. I hope you're all well at home. Yesterday we looked at two different £20 commemorative designs on the £20 note from Scotland, and today we're actually going to be looking at a third. This Scottish banknote features the fourth bridge, as you can see there in the middle of the note. £20 in various places around in numbers and in lettering. A really beautiful design. Again, these are the new polymer banknotes. As we know, the paper banknotes will be out of circulation by the end of this year. On the side of the note, we have got various designs. We'll start off with a portrait of Sir Walter Scott on the right. We've got the Bank of Scotland headquarters. We've also got the Bank of Scotland crest. We've got the image with four thistles, with the main feature with the hologrammic stripe. Again, a really detailed banknote indeed, and one that I would imagine cannot be copied very easily. Again, please do let us know in the comments below your favourite Scottish banknote. Maybe it isn't on a £20 note. Maybe it is on a different denomination. Let me know. I'll see if I can get hold of that banknote and we'll make a video on it. Again, an absolute beautiful one, this one, and one that I will be keeping in my £20 note drawer. Unfortunately, there's not many of them in there. Elle's good at spending them. And again, with two boys, life unfortunately does not come cheap. Any questions, please do hit them there in the comments section below. Stay safe, and as always, guys, thanks for watching.